There was a sudden shift in mood inside the Centurion, as if the consequences of their firefight had been played out between them. Thompson knew this was the start of something much, much bigger. The Soviets had dug in, blockading the roads that led into Berlin. The only option left for Thompson was through town. The Soviet base lay at the heart of the town. Capturing it would give the Allies a route into Berlin. might of the Red Army had proven too strong for Thompson and his men. Their fate would be echoed by the people of Berlin. The Soviets had dug in, blockading the roads that led into Berlin. The only option left for Thompson was through town. Soviet base lay at the heart of the town. Capturing it would give the Allies a route into Berlin.
Thank you.
Berlin. Nearly half of Captain Thompson's force were burning wrecks scattered across the East German countryside, a stark reminder of the men who had laid down their lives. Yet it wasn't the time to dwell on the dead. Their sacrifice. Thompson stared at the ring of Soviet steel that encircled the city. There was no escaping it. He would have to go through those tanks. Thompson's mouth went dry. Ahead lay the Strelka, the elite of the Red Army, and the last obstacle in the Allies' way. limb was over. Thompson opened the hatch and breathed in the frozen winter air. They had run the Soviet gauntlet and survived. With luck and a little diplomacy on both sides, maybe he'd live to see the next Christmas in relative peace. Edwards had been ordered to halt the German advance. He was the last line of London's defense. Through gritted teeth, Edwards steered his tank towards the point where the German forces had been concentrating. Wave after wave, the German tanks kept coming.
Kette beschädigt. Wir haben einen unserer Panzer verloren. Gehe weg vom Ziel. Wir haben sie böse erwischt. Der Fahrer ist wieder fit. Ziel gesichtet. Es sind Gegner in unserer Basis.
Incoming artillery. The call broke across the radio. The British had to fall back to avoid a deadly hailstorm. While the Germans continued to operate airfields on English soil, the RAF jockeys would never gain air superiority. capturing the German repair facilities would mean an end to their salvage capabilities. London would continue to be bombed into submission whilst the Germans held the airfield. Edwards had to capture it.
Thank you.
While the Germans continued to operate airfields on English soil, the RAF jockeys would never gain air superiority. Capturing the German repair facilities would mean an end to their salvage capabilities. London would continue to be bombed into submission whilst the Germans held the airfield. Edwards had to capture it. This was it. The day of reckoning had arrived. Edwards would pay the Germans back for the humiliation and suffering the British had endured at Dunkirk. Word spread that the Germans were hurriedly trying to evacuate their troops off the shore. Edwards sped onwards towards the enemy. Forces were retreating. Allowing them to escape was not an option. Was in sight, and it was the Germans' last stand.